A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians. You have been buried with Christ when you were baptized, and by baptism too, you have been raised up with him through your belief in the power of God who raised him from the dead. You were dead because you were sinners and had not been circumcised. He has brought you to life with him. He has forgiven us all our sins. He has overridden the law and canceled every record of the debt that we had to pay. He has done away with it